I had somebody draw an analogy for me once that I always remembered. The top French pilot in World War I shot down 24 enemy planes. Top American pilot, you don't know his name, do you? Nobody does, but it's Eddie Rickenbacker. Shot down 26 enemy planes. The German ace, the Red Baron, everyone knows who the Red Baron is. That's because he shot down 87 enemy planes.